Hello, my name is Abby, and welcome back to XCOM 2. I thought a little bit more about this upcoming operation and I came to the conclusion that I should finish the training process of my Psyroperative before I will launch this mission, as my goal for this playthrough is to finish more or less everything. So I like to complete every research project, I like to complete every proving ground project, and I like to reach the highest rank with every class, and so I have of course to reach the highest rank with a Psyroperative as well. In this case, I will now continue her training until she has reached the highest rank, and I really hope I don't have to go on a council mission or on a guerrilla operation, because this will increase the chances of having a soldier being wounded, and this would be pretty bad for the Advent Network Tower mission, because then I need to heal the soldier back up before I can go on this mission. And so, let's hope for the best, and before I will return to the bridge, I just like to change the loadout of my sniper, as last time we got the Talon rounds, which are far better than the Dragon rounds. So, break it, and now I can return to the bridge. And... okay, her insanity training takes additional 4 days, so I will continue to scan here. Oh no, that's exactly what I was talking about. I don't want to go on a guerrilla operation, as yeah, this increases the chances that some of my soldiers get wounded, and this would be pretty bad. So, well, I don't really care about a new alien facility. Infestation. Okay, yeah, I think I have to do something about that, because extra chrysalids can be really nasty. So, Codex, Elite Shieldbearer, Elite Lancer, Andromedon, Archon, Sectopod, Elite Trooper. Fantastic. This sounds like fun. Alright. Okay, and who are you? What are you doing in my squad? You are not part of the squad. Wow, this looks awesome. This Icarus armor looks really fantastic. I like this. And as we have to deal with a Sectopod, I will do something else. Buzzsword can stay in this squad, and I will remove the Psyroperative, as I don't want to risk that she gets injured, and then this will increase, of course, the training time, and then she has to be healed back up before she can continue her training. So, yeah, Nexus will be part of this mission, and yeah, you can have the West, and I think I will give you the Dragon rounds. I think this is pretty good. So, yeah, this looks good. Here we go.
Sky Ranger deploy.
In position to drop.
Okay.
Picking up a steady stream of communications coming from a hidden alien comm relay uploading data to the Advent network from this region. We have to take advantage of every opportunity to disrupt the aliens' progress on their latest operation. So we're moving in to destroy the relay before they complete the transfer. Don't leave any hostiles standing.
Operation Damned Savior. Yeah, I really feel like the Damned Savior, because now I have to go on this guerrilla operation just to get my Psyroperative trained. Oh dear. Alright, let's hope for the best.
Metis 1-5, the communications relay is up ahead. Move in and destroy the target.
Alright. So, Diamond, please move over there.
Position confirmed.
Eyes on a hostile patrol.
Oh dear, okay. So, you can then move there.
Moving.
Good. Can I move Promi here without being seen? We still have this one dark event active, so I'm not quite sure. When I select Diamond again... Yeah, I think I will bring Diamond down there. Wait, no, I don't want to bring Diamond down there. Yeah, Promi, you can run down there.
I'm all over it.
Okay, good. So... Buzzsaw, you can run there.
Good to go.
Good. Nexus, you can go into position there.
Schon unterwegs.
Okay. And shrink, you can... Yeah, you can run there.
Wird erledigt.
All right.
Scanning. Overwatch.
Bestätigt. Überwachung läuft.
Halte die Augen offen.
Okay. So let's start with Promi. Yeah, let's do this. Elite Shield Bearer. Here we go. God dang it.
Adjusting sight. They found us.
Okay. So you 71, 68, 63. Shrink, you see 77. Okay, this would be good. I hope you can hit that. Well, one hit kill would be better. Nexus, what are your chances? 72, 70, 60. Okay. 72. Yeah, let's try to shoot this guy. Good.
Diese Rüstung ist stark.
Okay. You can... Well, if I kill something with you... How are the chances for the sniper? 197, 84. Can you kill this thing? It's risky. It's risky to try to kill this thing. Okay, can I maybe... You see... The codex. Well, let's see. I like to go for a serial.
What else you got?
Good. Now, let's start with the Elite Shield Bearer. Good.
That's how it's done.
97 or 84. Okay, let's hope that this will be a crit. Good. And can you also kill this codex? That's fantastic.
That's right. Hey, we've got loot here!
Alright, now you can reload.
Good to go!
This was amazing. Alright. So, Diamond, you can move a bit forward and grab
orders confirmed. I wanna move.
This loot. Alarium core, alright.
Tech guys, I love this.
And let's move you don't want to risk too much. Let's just move you there. Okay. You can stay up there. Buzzsaw can move over there.
Finally.
Good. Shrink can move there.
Schon dabei.
All right.
Your Overwatch.
On Overwatch.
Gebe Feuerschutz.
Oh dear. I think this sector port is going crazy. Something exploded or so. Oh dear. Those crazy things. I really like to move up there, but as this dark event is active, I'm not that sure if this would be a good idea. Okay, nothing. There's something, so I think I can move you there.
Good copy, moving on target.
Okay. Good. So we have squad sight on them. This is perfect. I can... Well, this group is pretty nasty. So... Let's bring Promi here.
Okay, I'll go.
I like to shoot a grenade in there. So when I move, Buzzsaw there, will she? Then she will activate that group. Okay, this is not a thing I like to do. So I have to keep her there. Shrink, you can move. There, I think.
Was ist da drüben?
Good. You stay up there. And Nexus, you can now move there.
Wird gemacht.
Okay.
Scout gets up. Got it covered.
Scanning. Scanning a beat.
Bestätigt. Überwachung läuft.
Okay, nothing happened. Interesting. So, Promi, it's time for your blaster bomb. Let's shoot it right in there and maybe... Let's also blow a hole into the wall or into the building so that we are maybe able to attack that... that relay. Okay, like so. Oh no!
I'm busted.
Dang it. I wanted to avoid this. Okay, 95, 80. Okay, let's start with... Oh dear, this Andromedon. Yeah, let's start with the Andromedon. Good.
Hard target. Minimal damage.
Alright. What is this? Huh? What exactly would you hit then? The gas station? Okay. Do I like to hit the gas station? It could kill both of them. but I don't want to... I think I will... You don't see this gas station. When I move you there, I hope you can see it from there. Let's see. No, okay. 74 or 72? Yeah, no, let's go for this guy. Good.
Es steht noch.
Okay. So I can move you there. Good, but you don't see this. Okay. It's disappointing. But okay, let's take out this guy. Dang it!
Das war nur ein Kratzer.
But it's burning. Alright. Yeah, still three enemies up. So I think I will just use the axe and throw it at this thing. Good. Okay, now you see 55. This is not good enough. So I will move you there. Yeah, let's move you there.
Let's move already.
Good. 74. Good. Oh, you get a free action. That's good, but... Okay, I think I will just put you on Overwatch and wait for this thing to appear.
On Overwatch.
Good. Very good.
Hostiles pacified.
Okay. So, when I move you... will this car explode at some point? I'm not quite sure. Where is this target? When I move you... Okay, let's use diamond and conceal him. Good. When I move you... really need to see this target. I'm not quite sure if this car will explode at some point. There's fire. This is bad. I'm not sure where... Okay, Nexus, when I move you... there, can you then see this target?
Genug erwartet.
No. When I move you there, can you then see it?
Sie lokalisiert.
Yes, good. Alright, and we have squad side. This is exactly what I wanted to see. Good. Okay, diamond is concealed, so I can move him now over here and search
closing on target position now.
This other group. Okay. Because the sector pod is still running around, and this is not good. Okay. Bus saw you can then move there.
Let's do this.
Good. And shrink, you can move there.
Wird schon nichts passieren.
All right.
Feature fire shoots.
Come get some.
Got it covered.
Scanning. Scanning Gebiet.
That is 1-5. We've confirmed destruction of the relay. The alien transmission is down. Eliminate any remaining hostiles and move to evac.
Okay. Oh. It just burned down. Okay. I'm fine with this. I am happy. That's good. Okay, now we just need to search this sector pod.
Moving to position.
Huh. Okay. The map continues a little bit this way. So I'm not quite sure where exactly the sector pod is. I like to keep you there because maybe you have the enemies in squad sight once we find them. Okay.
I'm trusting you here.
Promi, move there. Buzzsaw, you can move. This is a bit risky, maybe there.
Finally.
Good. Nexus can. Where to put Nexus? Well, Nexus can run over there.
Jawohl.
Okay. Fantastic. Okay. This was not exactly the way how I wanted it to happen, but okay, I can use the EMP bomb and damage that thing. This might be a thing I could do. Basso. Shrink. 92. Okay, let's start with shrink. From me, what are your chances? 90%. This is good. Rupture. Rupture would be probably better than the EMP bomb. Okay, let's do this. I really hope you can hit the thing.
Shred it.
Good. Very good. Good. So, shrink 100%. All right, that's perfect. Nice.
Diese Rüstung ist stark.
Okay. 100% on this thing. It would survive it. If I go for a dead eye, then it will be 92%. Oh dang it, Serial has still cooldown. Okay, this is sad. This is really sad. Yeah, I think I will go for Dead Eye. Yeah, I have to risk this. Nice. Oh, that's from my buff, so I can reload you. Good, Buzzsaw. Can you? Why can't? Okay, you can't slash them. So diamond, diamond can't do anything. Okay, I think I will run with Buzzsaw over here and take out that guy. So run and gun. Run there. Oh, wait. Rocket launcher, 4 to 7 damage. No, this, they would survive this. And plasma granite, 4 to 5. Okay. Now let's finish this guy. Or just miss it. Whatever floats your boat.
Shot failed to connect. I'm running low on ammo.
Alright, I can't move you, unfortunately. So I will put you on overwatch. So, what are they doing? Nice.
Macht jemand Striche?
Yeah, of course, that had to happen. Okay, Shrink, where are you? Okay, please. Heal Basso.
Los, heilen!
Good. Okay, Basso, can you finish this guy? I'm quite sure you can.
Let's do this. You see that?
Nice.
Status confirmed. All hostiles are down and the area is secure. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Yeah, this is really bad. I thought I can make it without one of my soldiers being wounded, but oh well, that's sad. On the other hand, maybe, yeah, I don't think that Basso will be part of the final operation, so that's okay. Yeah, this is more or less okay. Because instead of Basso, I will take the Psy operative with me. And Nexus is of course part of the squad, so yeah, I'm really sorry, Basso. But you can't go on this final operation. And yeah, this Icarus armor looks just gorgeous. That's fantastic. This is really a cool armor. But I would really like to have my head back. But I think this is a very unique armor. I can't exchange the head, probably. That's sad. That's really sad. But well. It's stylish as well.
I'm always pleased when the troops return without any reported casualties. I can't hope for a better outcome.
Good. Okay, some loot. Some supplies. Okay, yeah, normally I would say this is the end of this episode, but I really like to continue her training, so let us return to the bridge and just see if we can. Weapon Stealer, Alien Alloys and Allerium Crystals. Interesting. Not now, I like to finish the bonfire.
Plotting new course.
Okay, wait, I remember one thing. I completely forgot. I don't really need something from the Proving Ground, but I really like to start a project, so yeah, let's just try to get a pirate weapon.
We'll get started right away, Commander. I'll send word when the project is complete.
Very good. Okay, back to the bridge.
Strategic resource located.
Okay, some alien alloys, very nice. So now I can fly to the weapons dealer.
New course.
Okay. Very good. Insanity. Okay, she is now a Magus. That's good. Continue training. Soul Steel. Soul Fire transfers half of the damage done back to the Psy operative as health. Oh, this is basically a heal. This is cool. Okay, I will go for Soul Steel. This is fantastic. Let's do this. Okay. Back to the bridge. What now?
Commander, the aliens continue to make progress on the Avatar project. If we're going to slow them down, we'll need to move fast.
Bradford, I'm not quite sure if you're aware of the fact that I'm just before doing this Advent Network Tower thingy. So...
I have made a number of interesting discoveries, Commander.
Okay. 56 Angel, not bad.
I am ready to begin on your order, Commander.
Oh, I have another one of those things. Alright, let's do this.
I foresee a number of valuable applications stemming from this technology. I'll have a report assembled as soon as the research is complete.
Good.
If we can disrupt the Advent dampening field and their network in the process, we stand a reasonable chance of toppling the aliens' grip on our world. The thought had never occurred to me that I might actually live to see this day. The world will know the truth, and we will have made that happen.
Okay. Okay. Now she has Soul Steel. Continue training. Can still. Null Lance. Project a beam of terrible power that damages every target it passes through. This attack can penetrate multiple enemies and obstacles. Cool. I'm not quite sure. Can I train everything? Well, that's because she. I think she has now reached the highest rank. But okay.
Strategic resource located.
Good, very nice. Special forces, reward soldier. Okay. Yeah, how often can I do this? How many times can I continue the training? That's interesting. Well, we have supply drops soon. Well, let's fly to Resistance HQ. Okay. So, when will this supply drop arrive? Okay.
For you, Commander. Patching it through to your quarters now.
Good. Oh. Well, this guy is dead apparently, as I progressed that far with the story. Alright, so... That's good, I guess. Major breakthrough, once again. Rural checkpoints. Or what are the hidden event? Okay, some of the faceless. Supply drop, very nice. Yeah, let's investigate this thing. Okay.
I am sure you will find the results to be as intriguing as I do, Commander.
67 Intel, nice.
Yes, Commander.
Oh, I have another one. How many have I of those things?
You'd make that research a priority, Commander. I'll notify you as soon as the report is available.
Good. I might have enough intel to unlock all the bonuses for this final operation. That's interesting. A plasma blaster. Using technology adapted from the aliens' own plasma weaponry, we've devised a means of releasing a massive focused pulse of plasma energy that will devastate targets in a fixed path. One plasma blaster has been added to the inventory. Wow, this thing is cool. Well, let's continue. Okay, very nice. Stuff available, fantastic. Yeah, okay, let's fly to the Special Forces thing. That's really, really problematic with this Psy-operative training. Okay, let's continue here.
Commander, we've located one of their facilities.
Very good. But I don't really want you... Wow, maybe I should take out a facility or so. How long will this take? Continue training. Okay, Now I'm confused. Where are you? There. Okay, you're... Okay, I think you have reached the highest rank. Soldier abilities? Okay. So, I have now insanity, soul steel, stasis shield. I can have everything? Don't I have to... Okay, I'm not quite sure because... Well, she has now reached the highest rank. This is my prime goal. All the abilities are of course fantastic and it's amazing, but... Do I really like to continue doing this? I mean... How many skills are left? You soldiers? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This would be at least 25 days just of training. I think we are ready. I'm quite happy with all the skills she has. She has reached the highest rank, maybe. I'm not quite sure why there's something locked. Have I skipped something? This Psy-operative thing is really weird. I'm not quite sure about this. But, yeah, I would say I'm quite happy with this so far. So I think we are ready to go on this final operation. I mean, she has reached the highest rank. So I would say, it's time to end off this episode, and next time we will go on this Advent Network Tower mission. Yeah, I think this is the best way to go. I'm not entirely sure if I really have to, or, well, if there's a goal, or if there's something useful in completing all the trainings, or... Well, I'm not sure, but yeah, I think this is enough, because this would be otherwise 25 days additional training, and this is, I don't know, I think it's time to really end this, so I hope you have enjoyed this, and I hope you will be joining me in the next episode, when I will go on this next mission. So I hope you have enjoyed this, and I hope you will be joining me. Until then, my name is Abby, see you! Oh, oh,